We're on the 2011 Defending Our Pacific Tour with the Greenpeace ship Esperanza. Currently we're on board a Chinese longline vessel in the high seas. We're in high seas pocket 2 at the moment, just outside the Federated States of Micronesia. High seas fishing is the biggest contributor to the overfishing of yellowfin and especially big-eyed tuna in the Western Central Pacific Ocean. Longline tuna fishing has the highest rate of bycatch of non-target species, including sharks, rays, and even turtles. Greenpeace is calling for all tuna fishing in the Western Central Pacific Ocean to return to Pacific Island Nation territorial waters. Losing these precious resources would be a tragedy for everybody, but none more so than the Pacific Islanders themselves.